Hello, it is November 1st and it is time for NaNoWriMo. I've entirely changed the class the project is supposed to be in. I'm hoping that this vlog is just my last revisions vlog for my second draft. Today, I posted my October writing vlog where I participated in a write-a-thon. I talk about my NaNoWriMo goals and my end-of-the-year writing plans. There's a lot in there. It's only 15 minutes, so you can pause this video, go and watch that, and then resume watching this video. This is going to be my monthly writing vlog where I participate in NaNoWriMo. My goal of this NaNoWriMo is to revise 20,000 words. I'm at 41,000 words in revisions. I started revising my NaNoWriMo project from 2019 this July for Camp NaNoWriMo. So for this NaNoWriMo, I'm going to be trying to hit 20,000 words in revisions, but I'm not being a stickler about it. I am just going to be happy if I keep revising because that's just what I need to do. So it's almost 6 o'clock, hockey's on at 7, so I'm going to start revising for the day and I will be back hopefully at the end of the week because I'm just going to update every week instead of every day. I feel like that would just be too much footage for me. Bye. So as of now, my word count is 2,470 words of revisions or rewrites. I have done a lot of rewriting, which is so ironic because in my last writing vlog, I said I don't think I have to rewrite anything. And that was wrong. That was entirely wrong. I have so much to rewrite, which is fine. But if you are a fan of my writing vlogs and you have watched them all, you will know that I get into the middle of the book and completely change everything. And that has happened again. I have a project element in my book and it was supposed to be history class. And it's not going to be history class anymore. I have entirely changed the class the project is supposed to be in, and the project topic itself needs to be changed. So now I have to get some work done for my job, so I'm going to go and do that, and then I will be back later after I've hopefully written some words. I've been doing more writing at night because I've been uploading a lot of videos this week and just trying to get some things done, so I'm writing at night more. I wrote at like 11 o'clock at night last night, which is so funny because this happens to me every NaNoWriMo that I just write at night. It'll be like an hour before midnight and I'll get all of my words in. It just happens like that, but I will be back later. Hello, it is Wednesday, the third day of NaNoWriMo. It is 9 o'clock and I have a few updates and they're very good updates. First, I hit 50,000 words into my revisions, which is awesome. I am so thrilled about that. It's going well. My word count for the day was 2,819 words, rewritten or revised, because I did both of that. And I hit 5K in like total words that I have rewritten and revised. I have unlocked the 5K badge. And that is so exciting. So I'm doing pretty good. My goal is 20,000 words. I feel like that'll be attainable. Hello, we are 6 days into NaNoWriMo. Today is Saturday. Last night, I built Leo a cat tower. And so I'm hurting today. I'm sore, but he loves it so much and I'm very happy. I just was over the moon because he was just so happy, and I'm very glad he is because it took me 2 hours and it was not cheap. But if you would like to get one, I'll link it down below. I really like it so far and so does he. So if you've been looking to get one, I will have mine linked down below. Now let's talk about where I am for revisions and NaNoWriMo goals. So currently as of today, I am 9K into my 20K goal in revising Breaking the Ice. And I'm hoping that this vlog is just my last revisions vlog for my second draft. Today I did some calculations and I'm 28K away from being done. But I really hope that this month, I'll just be finished with my second draft because that would be awesome. And then I can just move on to the third. Maybe I'll change my goal to 28K then. Like I said before, I knew this would go smoother and a lot quicker because it's more developed, there's more action going on, and for the most part, it has not been as bad as it was for the Fun and Games. So I am hoping that I get to finish everything this month. And you will just get to see that. Today is Saturday. I'll probably update you in a couple days, or if I hit 10K, I might. I know. I don't want to say I'm going to hit 10K today, but if I do, I'll let you know. So I just lit a candle. My coffee is warming up on here. I'll link this down below as well. I love it so much. And I'm going to get started with my writing. Hello, it is the same day, it's just a couple hours later. I updated my goal to 27K on the NaNoWriMo website, which is what I need to successfully finish my revisions for the second draft of Breaking the Ice. And I have also hit 10K, so I'm on the road to finishing my revisions, and I'm very excited. So you're going to be able to see my official word count on the screen right now. I have just been kind of changing things up because now I have to restructure things. So I need more things going in the third act. So I had to kind of take what I revised and try and add it to the end. So I'm going to need to do more revising at the end of revising so that everything actually is clear and organized. So that is what I did today, and I'm very happy about it. And let's see if I can hit 27 by the end of November. Hello, I have an update. It is Thursday, November 11th, and I am almost finished. I couldn't believe my eyes yesterday, so here is the deal. I'm looking at my NaNoWriMo on my iPad, and it says I have gotten 14,707 words into my goal of 27,190, 12,000 left to go. So I'm just going to take it slowly from here. I am currently working on my like third act climax. I'm not gonna say what it is because spoilers, but I couldn't believe my eyes. From here, I am going to finish out Act 3, and then I'm going to go back in and figure out what I messed up and what I missed. Because when I look through my manuscript, there's some scenes that I'm like, wait, I don't remember adding that. So I kind of have to go through and do a little checklist. So basically, I got to the middle of the second act, and everything came unglued, and it was just so much unorganization that I was overwhelmed. All of my written projects are just always unorganized, and I don't know why. Like, I just cannot have something clear cut. And it's annoying because that's why I'm revising this. It was such a mess in the beginning, and now it's just a mess again. So, what I'm going to do is finish the third act and then just go in and fix everything. So, besides the issue of me having an organization problem, for the most part, it's pretty fine. Like, I'm almost finished, and that's cool. I'm glad. So, I will update you when I have some more writing updates, but for now, I'll leave it here. Hello, it is Tuesday, November 16th, and I'm gonna finish NaNoWriMo today. So it's 12 o'clock. I started writing, I think, around like 11, so it's been like an hour, and I'm just gonna finish it out before I have to do some work for my actual job. So I'm gonna go and do that. It looks like I have a badge. Let's go. My camera's dying, so that means I am gonna start writing and finish out NaNoWriMo this morning and finish out my second draft of Breaking the Ice, which is so cool. So then that means next vlog in December, you're going to just see me researching. I'm just gonna be reading my research books, so look out for that. And let's bring it home. welcome to the end of this writing vlog. I finished NaNoWriMo early. I finished my end of the year goals early. And I am ready to talk about my stats. My laptop is right behind me, so that is why you might hear the loudness. Let's just get into it. My end of the year goal was to finish out my revisions, and I'm done with the second draft. I have not made official plans for after this besides my research. So the next writing vlog you see will just be a reading vlog, but it'll be a writing vlog technically because I'm writing. No, I'm not. So the next vlog you will see with writing content will be when I'm reading my research books, and I know that a lot of people have enjoyed when I do that, so let's just keep doing it. Especially because it'll help me because I have two books, and I like doing that because then I can actually have a video to go back on, and I just forget things. So the next writing vlog you'll see from me will not have actual writing, but it'll probably just have a research portion because I'll be reading both of my research books, and it'll be fun. I'm excited. So let's get into my stats. I have my Word document up here. So I started out Breaking the Ice with 86,000 words, and total after revisions is 71,085 words. Round of applause for me. Awesome. That is a big number. And that means I cut out a lot of things, which I'm really glad about. Honestly, the best thing for me has been the Save the Cat beat sheet. I loved reading Save the Cat, and you can actually see my vlogs up here where I read Save the Cat and I just kind of talk about it. I love it so much, and I highly recommend it if you are someone starting a book, or maybe you're just kind of struggling, or you just like reading writing craft books. I love this book so much. Official word count for NaNoWriMo ended up being 27,673 words, which is more than I was asking for because I had a goal of 27,190. Ended up surpassing my goal, which is awesome. I really love the way this happened just because now I'm kind of done with everything until next year. And then January, I'll probably get back into draft 3. And I just wrote notes for myself, and I really love the Save the Cat beat sheet because it has helped me so much because my draft was so unorganized. I am so full of relief because I finally have an organized draft. The first one was all over the place, and now it just is a story. it makes more sense now. And the Save the Cat beat sheet was so much easier for me because I had everything where it was supposed to be, and I could just fill in the blanks, and it was awesome. So that is it for today's vlog. Thank you for watching. Let me know in the comments what you're working on, and do not forget to hit subscribe if you enjoy writing vlogs like these. I have a ton of writing vlogs about my work in progresses. This is Breaking the Ice, but I also started a High School Musical retelling at the beginning of the year, so you can go and watch some of that too. I don't really know what's going to happen with that. I think I'm just going to put all of my effort into Breaking the Ice at the moment, and then we'll see what happens. But thank you for watching, thank you for supporting, and thank you for watching all the way till the end of this video. I really appreciate it because not many people watch my writing vlogs, so I really enjoy that you're interested in seeing what I'm doing. So let's talk in the comments. Thank you for watching again, and I will see you in the next video very soon. Bye.